Hello everyone, welcome to the video tutorial of PrestaShop B2B invoicing. This extension allows the store owner to invoice his B2B customers without tax. Let's see how this extension works, and for that I am taking you to the admin back office. First of all, admin needs to create B2B customer groups for which he wants to remove the taxes. Go to show parameters, customer settings, groups. Enter the group name and select tax excluded in the price display method field. Admin can create customer groups for his country, European countries and the world. After creating the customer groups, now let's discuss module configuration. The module configuration is divided into four parts: customer setting, VAT number setting, general setting and API setting. Let's discuss customer setting first. Under this tab, admin can select the customer group for which he wants to remove the taxes. From here, admin can select the default customer group for his country, and from this field admin can select the customer groups that do not have to pay the taxes. Similarly, under whole world and EU country tabs, admin can select default customer groups from whole world and European countries, and B2B customer groups that will be tax exempted. Now let's discuss the VAT number setting. From here, admin can enable or disable the display of SIRET on the registration form. From here, admin can enable or disable the verification of French B2B customers with SIRET. From these fields, admin can enable or disable the display of VIS on the registration form and the verification of VAT number of European customers with VIS. Enable this field to make verification with SIRET and VIS mandatory. Now let's discuss general settings. Select pre-registration CMS page. From here, admin can enable or disable the display of these fields on the executive account creation form. If selected yes, then all the fields enabled by admin from here will be mandatory for the customers to fill. From here, admin can select who will receive an email on B2B customer registration. Under API setting, admin needs to enter the customer and client keys to verify the SIRET number of French business customers. Admin can obtain these keys by signing up on api.inswe.fr. Kindly note that In order to detect the customer's location, admin has to enable geolocation by IP address field under geolocation. In order to use geolocation, click here to download the GeoIP file and extract into this directory. Now let's have a look at the front-end workflow of the module. After the installation of the module, a new option, Create Executive Account, gets available on the login form. On clicking this button, a CMS page selected by admin from the back office gets displayed on the screen. On clicking Create Executive Account button, a separate registration form for B2B customers open on the screen, where they need to fill the required details to complete the registration process. All the fields enabled by admin from the back office are displayed on the registration form. We can see here that the fields are optional to fill. If admin make these fields mandatory, then a customer has to provide these details to complete the registration process. Select the zone from here. After creating the executive account, a message is displayed on the screen as shown here, and the account created by a B2B customer will be activated upon approval by admin from the back office. Admin can view a list of customers who have created an executive account under the Executive Customer tab. Admin can view the details of the customers and enable or disable their accounts. If a customer belongs to a specified group, then the tax excluded price will be displayed to him on the shopping cart. Here we can see that the tax has not been applied on the customer shopping cart. Now let's have a look at the invoice. Here we can see that the invoice is generated without tax.